Gabby Aber. We've had a quick costume change, and what do you think of the design for the final event? Different.
Interesting.
It's like Tutankhamun, doesn't it?
It does a bit.
Now, she needs to produce something super spectacular. Although, perhaps we did note a slight favouritism, perhaps, in the voting. It was not really the dumb thing to say then, I don't suppose, but... recover miraculously.
This is a very expressive routine from Kabaeva. She is actually from Tashkent in Uzbekistan, so I think the music is quite suited to her. Bit of an Asian feel. Her trademark move, catching both legs at the back. I don't think there's many other gymnasts in the world that can do that. Very difficult for the judges to find anything wrong with this routine.
Well, for the first time, literally when she needs it and when she needs it most, she produces a routine which was flawless. She was given a little prod and some assistance with the hoop which disappeared off the floor, you may remember. And they didn't appear to mark down as much as they perhaps should have done. This should be almost as perfect gets.
Kabaeva has wonderful elevation as well as flexibility. And these two combined together really are spectacle special in rhythmic gymnasts.
Still not too sure about the outfit though, are you?
Doesn't not grow, really, does it? No.
Now, she will go into first place, 9.9 for the execution, and she's into first place, but do...